Now those that will judge will say you're aloof, but you know the truth is a seed, you know what you mean. It's a conflagration. Cause when I see the blood and the bits of your broken tooth, it gives me the proof that I need, it's the proof that you bleed. And it's a revelation. It's a revelation. It's a revelation. I thought you were a life-size paper doll, propped up in the hardware store. You were propped up on the front row, watching the parade of those legionnaires of 2x4s marching off to war. Marching off to war. I didn't know what you were made of. Call of your blood, what you're afraid of. Are you made of calcium? Or are you carbon based? Cause if you're made of calcium, I'm gonna have to take a taste. Cause listen, calcium is deadly, but it's tender to the tooth. And it's one surefire way to know if you're MX missile proof. Oh no. Or if you're just aloof, I think so. Oh. Made state champ. Cause when you're running for the game against Alphonses, you fell upon the ground and shipped your tooth. But you know that might really have surprised us, to learn that you weren't really MX missile proof. Well, I thought you were a life-size paper doll, and you propped up in the hardware store. You were propped up on the front lawn watching the parade of those legionnaires of 2x4s marching off to war.